Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Today's videos are just clips of my kids' spring break. We took them to Mustang Island. So this is what you see as we cross over the bridge into the island. This was the first beach we saw. We only had one thing planned for the first day. So we saw this park next to the ferry loading docks. And we stopped so the kids can scratch their legs. It was the kids' first time seeing seagulls. They were so excited, especially Chris. It is so hard to get a good picture out of these kids. So these are the ferries that's going to take us across the water to go see the dolphins. After we finished watching the dolphins, we went to get dinner and ice cream. The next morning, we went to the aquarium. This is the outside of the aquarium. It was so beautiful. We had to ride the ferry again to get to the safari park. Now, if y'all haven't noticed, ain't do no recording on them ferries. I didn't get out the car. I didn't want to look over the side. I didn't want to see that I was in the middle of some water. I was terrified. But I did it. So this is the kids' room. We got conjoining rooms. But here's my shadow in my bed with an orange. He loves them oranges. We had to swim at the hotel. Because I left all the life jackets. But they still had the same amount of fun. Now we're on our way back home. It's so sad to be leaving because it was so beautiful down there. When we got back home, we had a family seafood boil. Everything turned out delicious. And to end spring break, we had another trip to the pool. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.